Hey everybody, this is Congressman Sarbanes. Just want to join you in celebrating National Hispanic Heritage Month. This is our opportunity as a nation to celebrate the contributions of the Latino community, certainly in my home state of Maryland, and of course across our great country. We know that those contributions are what strengthen the connective tissue, the fabric of our society, and preserve it for the long term. And to that end, one of the things I've worked on most diligently during my time in Congress is making sure everyone has free and fair access to the ballot box. The Freedom to Vote Act would establish standards across this country that make sure that your voice is heard. And when the voice of every person in our country is heard in our political process, that results in the kind of policy that can lift us all up. So as we celebrate National Hispanic Heritage Month, it's an opportunity to point to the incredible contributions that have been made by the Latino community to keep our country strong and to build a better future for all of us. Thank you again for your outstanding and meaningful contributions to making America the country that it is.